Hello, I am Alex from Stimulsoft, and today I am going to show you how to add sparkline to reports. The sparkline component is a visual tool for showing data. So, let's start. At first, run the report designer. Select the Insert tab and select a sparkline component from the Components menu. Put this component on the report page and resize it. Double-click on the sparkline component to call the component editor. Click the Dictionary tab in the designer and drag a data column from the dictionary to the component editor. Change the data column for this sparkline. Select the sparkline type. Show or hide high and low points, first and last points. Change the sparkline color. Click the OK button of the component editor. Move this component on a page. Click Preview to show this report. The sparkline component displays the dynamics of the values of the specified data column. Drag and drop a data source from the dictionary on a page and select a data column. Click OK. Resize a text box on the data band. Add a sparkline component from the toolbox on the data band. Specify a data column for the sparkline component. You need to specify a data relation between the data band and sparkline data sources when the sparkline component is placed on a data band. Change the height of report components. Click Preview to show the report. Now the sparkline component displays the data dynamics of each category. Change the sparkline type and color. Thank you for attention. If you have some questions, please write a comment under this video. Subscribe our channel to get new videos. Bye.